Hi everyone, Linda here. It's time for Rolodex card 302. And I have a bunch of stuff in this envelope, so I'm not sure. It's all Halloween stuff, what I'm going to use. But we'll figure that out. I just wanted to show you. I also found these at St. Finney's a long time ago, and that's what I've been wrapping around some of my Rolodex cards when I put them in the box, because some of them are stickier, they have glitter on them. So these are really a nice little find too. They're just, well, that's what they're meant for, I guess, is the Rolodex cards. So I don't have enough, I probably don't have 366. This is maybe the second or third box I found, but they sure are coming in handy. Okay, so anyway, let's get started on this card. Here's a Rolodex card, and I have some Halloween duct tape. I thought I'd use this today, just because I have it, and it's probably on the last piece of it. And I like duct tape. It's fun. Let's see. I really want to use this card. And this is a like a ticket that was given to me. It says "Mitt One Cat," which I think is really cute. And these won't show up. They'd show up, but you can't see the. I have another one of these. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cut him out and put him on a wobble. They have wobbles. Here's a wobble. He's a little bit bigger. You see, it says this side down. So this is the side that goes to the skeleton head. I think before I glue that, I'm going to put some glitter around there. That's funny. Put this here. My gold leaf pen here. I have a ton of real keys I could have used, but this paper one showed up when I was cleaning something out, so I thought I'd use it. That'd be another thing I'll throw in those bags are some keys, because I have a lot of keys. So if you haven't entered the drawing for my giveaway, know that I keep adding more and more stuff, because I have lots of stuff. I might put some big Rolodex cards. A lot of you are asking what I'm going to do next year, and I'm not sure. I might just keep doing it, but I don't know if it would be every day. It's just so much fun. Alright, so there's the key. I want to put the bat spleen on here. Oh, the key to show. Put a little bat on there. A little bat's extra from those cards I was making. Okay, so now I want to go, and I'm going to use some gold or orange stickles instead of black ink. It's funny, every night when I'm thinking about my next card, I think, oh, they're all going to look alike. But they really don't, do they? That one looks a lot different than this one. this one. There's so many things you can do with Halloween stuff. Okay, now I have to figure out how to put the number on there. Okay, so I just used a jelly roll pen on there, a white one, and that worked out good. All right, so there's Rolodex card 302 with a little wobbly skeleton. Oh, I should put some, I know, hold on. Okay, so when I'm 90 years old and I'm looking back at these, I hope they make me laugh. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great day. Bye-bye.